Assalamu alaikum and welcome to you. Now we will learn vocabs for conversation 3B for female. طبيبةٌ. طبيبةٌ is a doctor. طبيبةٌ. هذه. هذه means this is. هذه. صديقةٌ. صديقة means a friend. طالبة. طالبة means a student. طالبة. هي. هي means she or she is. هي. أخت. أخت means a sister. أخت. أخت. We can also pronounce the word طبيبةٌ without pronunciation of the last letter and it will be طبيبة. Instead of saying طبيبةٌ, it will be طبيبة. So we will change the sound of تاء مربوطة to be هاء مربوطة at the end. طبيبة. Also the same with صديقةٌ will be صديقة. صديقة. In case you will stop at the last letter and the last vowel. طالبة will be طالبة. طالبة. Thank you and see you inshallah in the conversation 3B in next time.